On the 12th of August 1865, Joseph Lister carried out the world's first antiseptic surgery using the chemical phenol, otherwise known as carbolic acid. Welcome to History Pod. To understand the importance of Lister's achievement, it's important to remember that in the 19th century, up to 50% of all hospital patients died of infection. This often occurred after surgery, during which time patients developed ward fever, a non-specific range of secondary infections caused through poor hygiene in hospitals, at a time when surgeons weren't required to wash their hands or even their stained operating gowns. Having read the work of the Frenchman Louis Pasteur regarding the spread and growth of bacteria, Lister became interested in finding a way to remove infection-causing microorganisms from hospitals. Germ theory of disease was only just becoming more widely accepted, but after discovering that carbolic acid, which is also referred to as phenol, had successfully been used to reduce the smell of raw sewage, Lister began experiments using it as what became known as an antiseptic. On the 12th of August, Lister used a piece of lint doused in carbolic acid to cover the compound fracture wound of a 7-year-old boy. Over a period of 6 weeks, the wound healed without developing gangrene. Developments in surgical hygiene followed. As well as surgeons wearing gloves, they began to wash their hands in carbolic acid, as well as washing their instruments in Lister's 5% solution and spraying it liberally around the operating theatre. Lister is consequently remembered among the greats of medical science for being the first person to identify the link between clean hospital conditions and infection rates.